Dublin City University, we've always been committed to increasing educational opportunity and also to the continuous pursuit of innovations in learning. This exciting new partnership with FutureLearn will keep DCU at the forefront of education's digital revolution.
It provides an opportunity for people who cannot come to campus. Overall, we see it as permeating the entire curriculum. There should be no part of the university that will not be affected and able to avail of the opportunities provided by FutureLearn.
One of the great things about the way we're using FutureLearn is that we're bringing the sense of community and the sense of what's called social capital to those students as they're taking our material. It's not just a case of preparing your course content, dumping it and, you know, see all at the exams. The lecturer must be involved and has to contribute on a regular basis.
One of the most important facets for us is the way that the partnership has allowed us to enhance other partnerships. We've been able to work with industry in a very tangible way.
From the science and health perspective, it's really exciting across so many different areas. It allows us the opportunity to bring the researchers and the high-end research and the instrumentation into the classroom.
These are fast-changing technologies, and the FutureLearn platform has meant that we can translate our cutting-edge research to innovative teaching very effectively.
This type of a delivery offers so many more opportunities in terms of the type of content that can be delivered, the way in which participants can be assessed. It really opens up many doors.
DCU's strategic partnership with FutureLearn offers us an exciting opportunity to really take our transformative mission beyond the island of Ireland.
This will be the new way of learning. We're delighted that DCU is going to be at the forefront of making this happen.
Really brings learners outside the university into the heart of what we do.